Hello, good afternoon. From city of Manitoba, this is the vast field filled by the snow. And there is no mountain I have seen still. And there is 300 almost kilometer left from here to Winnipeg. This is the capital of Manitoba. So I will try to share you the condition and around the environment. And this is like the same as you are seeing, the very vast ground, and there is snow, but road are very nice, fine, there is no problem to travel. And I hope that rest my journey to Toronto will be very pleasant. And I hope that this journey will complete safe and sound, and I will try to capture whatever I could be able to for you and for everyone who want to travel with their own car, and they want to know that they can even travel during March, and this is I am doing, and I hope that rest remaining highways and journey will be a lesson for me and for everyone of you, that very safely with grace of God you can travel and you can enjoy this beautiful country as the vast field and unlimited natural beauty which I am exploring. And now this will be only my personal experience that I have seen the United States almost all, and then I will see almost all Canada nearby highways, like this huge country. You cannot say from north to east and south to west, because some part there is very, you know, remote, and there is no any big accessible highways. Only I will see city to province to capital, where I will try to compare that how it's look like, especially if you want to travel, how and what problem might you can face, and how, what precaution you should do while driving. Especially when you are traveling, you should have the all basic necessity for the traveling, like food, like water, drinks and other cooking stuff which you can have if you don't want to eat from any restaurant or any grocery store. While what I saw almost 2000 kilometer I've been traveling, there are a lot of you know, rest area and also the gas station, grocery store, restaurant that you can find while every 50 to 100 kilometer. But it is not like US that you can have too many hotel, restaurants, area nearby. It is really amazing and beautiful, and I hope that anything other than this, like what I am showing, it is the similar landscape. And if there is anything that I can show you different, and if I have experience that this is different landscaping of Canada nearby highways, so I will try to share with you. Otherwise you can consider that rest everything around while traveling is similar what I am showing you now. Roads are very nice, especially Saskatchewan roads are very nice as compared Alberta, especially from Regina up to crossing Alberta border. That's not very nice road, as I have experienced Saskatchewan from Alberta to Regina and crossing the border of up to Manitoba. And now also this is the Manitoba border. You can see very nice roads. This is a two way, and it is really very vast and beautiful roads. This is and that area also two way going and two way coming. So you can travel very easily, 110 kilometer up to 120 per hour. There is no problem. So I hope that you will get to know that how is the Canada remote provinces like Saskatchewan and Manitoba, and what is remaining from up to Toronto. I will try to cover everything and all whatever I could be able to see that this is important for you to capture. Thank you very much for watching. I hope that you will try to share, because sometimes I have seen that a lot of people they watch but they don't subscribe and share. So I will try to request you, whoever watch, so first subscribe and share. That it is very useful. Sometimes, you know, nobody normally make the latest video like this way. So I am showing you the different views, different landscaping on both side. So this is the layer. So if I show you, this is the right side, and then I have been showing you the left side. It's almost same vast field, vast ground, vast beautiful snowing field.